To simplify 5p to the negative 10, we're going to take our negative exponent and move it to the bottom of the fraction, which gives us 5 over p to the 10th.